face runs smack into it. Add to the scenario this baby off Sable Island scrounging for energy. She'll start feeding off both the Canadian cold front and Hurricane Grace. Be a meteorologist all your life and never see something like this.
Would be a disaster of epic proportions. It would be the perfect storm.
Ten days after the Andrea Gale disappeared, her positioning beacon and propane tank washed ashore on Sable Island. This is a place you will probably never visit, though it is only a short distance off the coast of North America. It is a place of wilderness, mysteries, and ghost tales. Sable Island is a lonely strip of sand with dunes that can reach 90 feet high. It is home to hundreds of wild horses, thousands of seals, and the sharks that prey on them. For sailors, this treacherous sandbank was known as the Graveyard of the Atlantic, an island hidden by waves, storms, and fog that meant only death and destruction. There have been over 500 recorded shipwrecks on Sable Island, and perhaps as many as 1,000 victims have been buried in the dunes. In 1801, the Canadian government founded the Humane Establishment in an effort to save both lives and cargo. Jarvis Boutelier became the superintendent of the establishment in 1884, and for the next 28 years, he and his family lived on Sable. His daughter Trixie left journals, photos, and even her camera to her niece, Jill Martin, who's consulting on this production. Jill will help us see Sable through Trixie's eyes. Today, Sable is a national park, a refuge for more than 400 horses, tens of thousands of seals, and the only breeding ground for the Ipswich sparrow. The island is a rare and dynamic ecology. A sandbar with no permanent human settlement. A kind of scientific laboratory. The film will explore the scientific and historical mysteries of Sable, as well as the human dramas of survival, on a tiny sliver of sand. You may never visit Sable, but you will see why it's one of the most remarkable places in the world. Our new film is being produced for IMAX and giant screen theaters all over the world. Many of the museums and science centers that house these theaters are amazing works of architecture and technology. These giant screen theaters create a powerful and immersive experience, taking audiences to places they have never been. Now, we will take them to Sable Island, a tiny crescent of sand, a place of wildness, mystery, and wonder.